The trail to the goats.
Isn't that fence electric?
Yeah.
Oh, they'll eat it. Well, they'll eat the green stuff attached to it. So this is right here, multiflora rose. Imported from Europe as a cattle fence apparently, but it's pretty bad. It's just everywhere in the forest and it gets super thickety. But luckily, the goats eat it.
Breaking news, Justin. Oh, right over there, there is an amazing view of rain. Pretty cool, huh?
Why wouldn't you eat these pigs?
Because meat gives me migraines. Physically and morally, I think.
Welcome to the Council of Hunchbacks.
Hi, I'm a hunchback.
I am also a hunchback. Those people over there are also hunchbacks.
We are all hunchbacks.
Welcome MTV, this is my crib. Hang out, I got some vitamin water in the fridge. Check it out over here, guys. Sick. Yo, hey, hang on, never mind. Get out of here, get out of here. I got things to do.
I I'm Leah. I'll be your wilderness guide today. Let's look at what we do if we get lost in the forest. First, find a tree with a lot of moss on the north side. Because if there's moss on the north side, yeah, that's where it grows. Okay, so let's look at this. So far, every direction could be north. See, this is also maybe north. And this could also be north. I don't know where north is, but... Here we see campers and a counselor. They've returned from their 4-day hike. They have forgotten what civilization is like.
Eyes are not cloudy all day.
Okay. This week on Cliff Confessions.
I got one. I stole my sister's leftovers!